You're a pretty little thing.
Ah. Hey. What are you doing? Gallivanting off like that without your buddy.
Sorry.
How's your head?
I don't know. It's kind of feels like a puffy cloud. A little bit, you know, like a cumulus cloud, pretty with a chance of rain.
Anyway, you shouldn't really go off like that and stuff, you know.
All right, because the buddy system. We're buddies. Right, you and me?
Yeah.
Oh my God, he's going in.
What?
What?
What'd you say?
I didn't say anything.
You did. You just said, oh my God, he's going in?
Did I say that out loud?
Yeah.
I thought it. I didn't think I said it out loud. Oh, these mushrooms are like a doozy.
What does that even mean, though? Oh my God, he's going in. What does that mean?
You had a look on your face like you were gonna kiss me, so... Were you thinking that?
Yeah, I mean, I was thinking it.
And?
I remembered that everything I ever touch, I hurt. Especially the people I love. I don't want to do that to you, Francis. I don't want to hurt you.
Is that why you didn't kiss me?
That and it would involve leaning, and I don't think I can do that right now. I'm pretty dizzy. I'm afraid I'm going to fall.
I'll catch you. God, I've written this scene like a million times. I'm sure Paul would say, like, it's a very gimmicky scene, but...
Just forget about Paul for a second.
Yep.
Okay, full disclosure, I'm a terrible kisser.
So when it is awful...
Just lay it on me.
I'm not gonna make the first move.
I'm gonna make the move.
Are you?
Yeah, here it comes.
It's kind of funny you're this big football, you know. God, I mean, it's cute, like cute... Terrible, I can't even imagine what a good one is like.
Oh my God, I'm going in. What are you doing? You said you were gonna catch me.
I can't catch you, I have no upper body strength.
How you doing? You feel okay?
I feel nothing. I feel my legs. <Come on. laughs>